Huh. We broke the audio, apparently. It's a really spooky cutscene when the fact that the voice acting doesn't work. It's not the first time I've broken a game. Is Oathkeeper any better than Spellbinder? I would love it if it was. Fuck! Nope, the only Keyblade better for my magic build is the ultimate Keyblade. And ain't no way in hell we're collecting all the goodies for that. Some estimate it would take at least 100 hours worth of grinding just to get all the rare ingredients. I like this game, but I don't like it that much. Didn't talk to Sid. I'm a fucking idiot. Let's just go here real quick. Bothers me, sir. Please do not ever look at me again. I'm a nice person, I know, but seriously, that guy's face makes me want to murder children. Install the gummy so I stop, you know, leaving and then having to come back. So, you know your limit forms, right? Valor, Wisdom, Final, and Limit. drives, that's what they're called, drive gauges. When you level them up, you unlock new abilities for yourself. That's what I was referring to. Each one has different ways. I don't remember. You'll have to look those up, how to level your up for your drive gauges. That leveling up wisdom form gives you a ability to like move super fast on the ground. Like I think final form you level up by killing nobodies. Limit form? I don't remember. I legit don't remember. Wow, we broke nearly 1,000. Oh, we're still not done. Ah, oh, we still almost broke 1,000. Now we have to redo Hollow Bastion.
You may need my strength.
Nah. We're keeping our team for now. Mostly because there's... Ooh. One more thing I need to hit.
Yeah.
caddy.
This probably has to be one of my favorite key blades, though. Too bad we're not gonna use it. I hate how we have to go all the way up once, then we have to leave, and then we have to come back and do it all over again. I thought that's blowing out like notes, smoke, hearts, I don't even know anymore. You fall asleep over there, KK, or are you still just kind of barely hanging on? You tired little butthole. Thank you. These girls don't want that darkness to pull through their hole, if you know what I mean. I didn't save right. I'll save again. Just in case. That's all I wanted to do. It's a puppy! It's a puppy.
Get me straight.
Motherfucking piece of whore. What, Kitty? Also completely forgot that the exploit doesn't work on regular. wish I could skip this. Taken care of. The Omega Arts, eh? Don't stare at me like that, cat.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it. We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides the fact that Aerith gets her heart stabbed the fuck out.
Even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
What?
Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Come and close the So I want to get Kiraga. They are in the library, so... Alright, Ash, do you want to see one of the two bosses? I think I can go do them now. I'm not positive, but I mean, I did seal the keyhole, so. Come on, give me Kiraga. You fucking witch. Thank you. Okay. Secret boss time, I guess. I'm gonna get my ass kicked very quickly on them, so. Yeah.